bill I'm about to sign into law, in my view, represents what I've always believed. America is the only nation in the world, and I believe this every fiber in my being, the only nation in the world that can be defined, as I've told Xi Jinping several years ago, by a single word. He asked me to define America for him when I was in China, and he and I were alone in the Tibetan Plateau. I said, I can do it in one word, and I mean it. Possibilities. In America, everything is possible. We believe every and anything is possible. It's part of the soul of this country. I mean, it really is. This is the moment we face. I really mean this. I believe with every fiber of my being, we hear all the noise out there. We know there are those who focus more on seeking power than securing the future, than securing the future. Those who seek division instead of strength and unity. Who tear down rather than build up. Today is a day for builders. Today, America is delivering. Delivering.
Whoa. It's low. All right.